partner?
Dang, this shit ain't for me.
Hi there, ma'am.
Bien bonjour.
Hey, mister.
Howdy there.
I tell you, life ain't easy.
Life.
Anyway, sorry, you don't need to hear this.
Bye then.
Help! Help!
Oh, holy hell!
Hey, ma'am.
Listen, I don't want to know.
Hey there!
You that alone!
Hey there, partner. Hey, partner.
I'd rather stay clear of other folks' business.
Evening.
Please, I really don't need no trouble.
Hello, officer.
This is bad news.
Evening, partner. Hey, friend.
I ain't looking for no problems here. What's the holdup?
No way. You're not getting me into this.
Ma'am.
Holy hell. I don't want any trouble.
Oh, bonsoir.
Good evening, mister.
Hey, don't.
What in God's name?
Hey, mister.
How are you keeping?
Mister, that's beautiful to listen to.
What
You're doing a great job.
Uh-huh.
Keeping all us decent folks safe.
So long.
Have a nice evening. No, no. Why do you do this? Hey there.
Hello.
You look like a man on a mission. So, don't let me keep you.
A une prochaine fois. Help!
What the hell? Out there, mister! Excuse me, partner.
Please, I'm just doing my own thing.
Ah.
That's left me a little faint, huh?
Good evening to you.
Senor.
Evening, sir.
Hey, partner.
Ah,
howdy. Howdy.
This here ain't no business of mine.
Everyone on board.
Evening.
My troubled days are behind me. I don't want none.
Hey, mister.
I want no part of this.
Hello, ma'am.
How you doing?
I've had better days, that's for sure.
Well, life ain't always easy.
I need help.
Did you
Officer?
Kill her?
Oh,
what? They dead already.
Oh, no. Okay there?
Just more nonsense.
Hello, mister.
Oh, I don't like this at all.
Evening, mister.
Yeah, no, this ain't for me.
Someone help!
Hey.
Ça ne court rien de bon.
This damn place.
Pitié!
Sir. I believe this body's worth something.
Well, now. So much for them boys being the terror of the South. Drop that raider in the cart out back. Come around for your bounty. The cop's cart is at the back of the station. Avail yourself. I make good on my promises. Here's your payment.
Looks right. Hey, officer.
Am I going to find out where that blood came from next time I check in at the station house?
Don't you worry about it, okay? Hello, sirs.
Now, why would you walk around looking like that?
Nothing for you to concern yourself with. You must need eyes in the back of your head. Anyway, I won't disturb. Don't move a goddamn. Hey.
Man. right you there!
I better meet you next time. Avoid me. Let's see about this.
Goes, boy.